watch my back, so I make sure you're right behind me as before. Yesterday, the night before, tomorrow. Drama, so you won't know. Drama, so I won't show. I know you're right behind me.
You told me you hate me, you wanna be done with me. Now I'm gone and you wanna come back to me. Nah, fuck that, man, just stay away from me. I'm glad you had one last good day with me. I did everything for you and you still played me? You took advantage of me and you took me as a fool. But never again will you have the chance to. I'm never planning on communicating with you. So please, the door is open, so just leave. And take all the lies and take all the bullshit with you. 7 fucking years of my life with you. 7 fucking years of lies with you. I regret not listening to others about you. Everyone told me that you were not the one for me. But for some stupid reason, I just wanted to believe. Lesson learned, the hoe will always be a hoe. It didn't hurt when I found out what you were doing behind my back. It's like I was numb to the pain, in fact. I think it's because I knew it in the back of my head. While I was home being faithful, laying up in my bed, you were sneaking out with other niggas instead. You looked me right in my fucking eyes and told me lies. The last time I saw you was the last time. The last time I talked to you was the last time. Now you're in my past and I'm leaving it all behind. I'm taking a new direction in my life. So just don't worry, I'll find a way in due time. And as for you, I want you to know that I don't hate you. I don't wish anything bad for you. I don't need you, in fact, I never did. You were the biggest mistake I ever did commit. I really thought you changed, but whatever, man, fuck it.